one in this situation of the Ummah of Muhammad, and I'm gonna keep repeating the same. It can start from any one of us for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to change the situation of this Ummah. Never think that you are an individual. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made you as a part of an Ummah. You will never be called in the Quran with your individuality. Allah will never say, Ya ayyuha alladhi aman, O the one who believed. Allah will say, O those who believe. وَيَتَّبِعْ غَيْرَ سَبِيلِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Allah never said al-mu'min. You will never follow the way of a believer. You will follow the way of the believers. وَأَنَّ هَذِهِ أُمَّتُكُمْ أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً. This whole nation is one. وَأَنَا رَبُّكُمْ. Allah didn't say وَأَنَا رَبُّكُمْ. When Allah is talking to the Ummah, to the believers, you are an Ummah. And Allah is the only Ilah, which is the only way we can be saved from whatever we are going through. And we need to understand that. It might take any one of us, to rectify his way with Allah. And the second will do the same. The community will do the same. The center will do the same. The city will do the same. The country will do the same. The ummah will do the same. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring the victory because of you. That Allah, we bear witness that there is no God but Him. And bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is His last messenger. One of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's true servants. The best that Allah called the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam with abd. Servant to Allah. We have become servant to everything. We have become slaves to dunya. We have become slaves to money. We have become slaves to dollars. We have become slaves to vehicles and cars. We have become slaves to everything except the one we are supposed to be a servant to. Allah.
Allahu Akbar.
And if you will be the servant of Allah, everything will be your slave. All are in the hand of Allah. Except being the slave and the servant of the one who is controlling everything, Allah. Check in the Quran and find how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did bless and praise His Prophet. Alhamdulillah alladhi anzala ala abdihi. At the beginning of the chapter of the cave, the chapter of the Furqan, تبارك الذي نزل الفرقان على عبده. سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving a gift to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and blessing and praising him in the Quran, Allah is calling him abd. What's happening to our sisters in Egypt or Libya or here and there? It's a pain. It's a pain. What's happening to the Ummah is everything has been flipped upside down because of us, because of what we are doing with Allah. For a believer killed in the jail for reading the Quran or practicing the Sunnah or this and that. And that's almost everywhere. It's almost everywhere. You need only to be the servant of Allah. Allah called the Prophet abd, servant. Listening to the master with no negotiation, no bargaining. The sisters and the brothers are bargaining in the deen. They are coming to the Isha or Maghrib. When it will come to other issues, can we do this? Can we make it like this? We are bargaining in the zakah. Can we pay less? Can we pay more? We are bargaining in the deen. And Allah called the Prophet abd for a reason. In terms of deen, it's only sami'na wa ata'na ghufranaka rabbana wa ilayka al-masir. Listen to what Allah is saying. The Prophet and the Sahaba didn't say, we listen, we disobeyed, so we are asking for your forgiveness. The ayah did say, we listen, we obey, and we ask you to forgive so we can be accepted. You come and pray and you ask Allah for His forgiveness. We need to understand that Sunnah, the Book of Allah. That is the reason we are in a different direction. And that is the reason we have a different results from Allah. Don't keep asking why. The result, the simple theory is there. It is the way we are. It's the way we act with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's the way you deal with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Please don't forget to like us and share us on the Digital Minbar Facebook and Twitter. Please also subscribe to the Digital Minbar YouTube channel in the links below.